It's so scary. We're not even at the scary bit yet. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a long way down. Last time it was Tasmania, just wasn't it? But that wasn't going very
just
fast.
Back.
Hey, what's that over there?
Don't be an asshole. I don't care that that's on film. I'm scared. I'm holding on to my life here. And your bag.
You're my bag?
What? I'm holding your bag. Oh, there's little kids in there. Look how fast it is.
Welcome to Coronet Peak, Queenstown. I apologise for LSCP's language. Mm. Well, your mum will see this.
No, let her put on the name.
Can't even see the clubhouse. Yeah. It's over the next hill. This is one fast chest lift. Look how fast that goes. It's a long way up too. Well, it was 1.6 above sea level.
1.6 what?
The actual mountain is 1.6 kilometres. 600 metres or 690 metres.
Oh. Massage on my dear.
Yeah.
Back to the boarding.
People look like ants down there.
And that's the meadows over there.
Yeah,
it doesn't look so scary anymore. Oh, that keeps going.
That would be a bit of a drop-off, I reckon. Here's our beginner slope. That's all that crowd is. Oh, that's it,
yeah. Yeah,
it's
done.
It's
really flat.
Pardon my video. Meadows Express. We'll go on that tomorrow. Face in there somewhere. Oh, there's a reflection in there.
Oh gosh, you can see himself.
I was like, ooh, shiny.
You so love yourself.
Shiny. Oops. Yeah. There was already a couple of stretches out there.
Well, this view is magnificent.
Oh yeah, I keep filming the snow, I'm filming the mountain too. Well, that was still worth it, $15 each.
Actually, you could do that and see the buffalo. We did the buffalo.
Imagine it's run forward again at the end. Oh, that's nice. The parasails. Yeah, ready for the next one. Bundle up. We intend to do a parasail.
Yeah, it's off the bay, the top of it.
Turn this off.
Yeah, run off this one.